aħna ma nibda tip ta' informazzjoni, aħna bħala pajjiż nimmonitorjaw is-sitwazzjoni kif tiżviluppa madwarna, flimkien mal-pajjiżi membri tal-Unjoni Ewropea kif qed tiġi mal-għaddiet, jiġifieri mill-ġimgħa l-għaddiet sal-lum ma beda xejn. Il-forzi tagħna naturalment jagħmlu l-ħidma tagħhom b'attenzjoni, forsi nitim b'attenzjoni daqsxejn akbar kif jixraq mhux hekk. Però aħna wkoll nikkooperaw ma' pajjiżi oħrajn u ma nixxerjaw l-intelligence li wieħed jista' jkollu. U dak huwa li qed nagħmlu aħna bħala pajjiż flimkien ma' pajjiżi oħra. Aħna naturalment għandek mezzi differenti kif wieħed jasal f'pajjiżna u xek, jiġifieri kulħadd qed jagħmel xogħol bl-akbar reqqa biex nassiguraw li l-persuni li jitlu f'pajjiżna jkunu persuni li għandhom il-permess biex jaslu Malta.
But DFM was on high alert last week, can you tell us why?
DFM was not on high alert. Last week. No, it was not.
We have very like reliable information that it was. So you're saying it wasn't.
So you have information that I don't have.
And did the planes that landed last night, did they form part of some NATO program?
No, there was already press release by the government that those were approved in January by the Foreign Affairs as it is the normal procedure. And it happened that they arrived yesterday. So
thank you.